done. This is Action 7 News. Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz with the 7-day forecast. Not a bad start on the Friday, 37 degrees. Now, normal high for this time of year is 61. We're going to get all the way up to 73 because mid to late afternoon, those gusty winds out of the west, 15 to 25 mile per hour winds will start to kick into our area. So that'll make us really warm. The good news about the weekend, less wind and still very warm for your Saturday and your Sunday. And above normal temperatures will continue right into the start of the upcoming work week.